access only. Authorization required.
Yeah, not surprised. So what's going on in here? Huh? What do we got? Nothing. Nothing at all.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It wasn't me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. Of course, the gate will be opened as planned.
Oh, shit. Story-wise, I'm still a little tiny bit confused. It's not, like, quite as linear as I expected. Ah! That's gonna come in handy. That too? Ooh. This too? Ah! Let's do ammo. Aw, it's so adorable. The fuck am I doing? Oh, I need that. Give it to me, please. Oh, I already have full ammo. Okay. So what the fuck is this, huh? What is this? That's my suit, yeah.
Security
activated.
All terminals now accessible.
Okay. Yes, gimme. Ooh, yeah. Am I going this way? This way? Yeah. Alright. Here comes the enemies. Yeah. Okay, I want to get that doll right there. But I don't see a way to get there. Now here come the enemies.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
The Crucible.
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the Crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic
Hey, back off, bitch. Wow, I'm ass. Please do not roast my shooting. Oh, I'm stuck. Fucking A, dude. Get me back up here. This game hates me so much. Oh, for Christ's sake. Have mercy, please. Fucking kidding me, man. What was that, your eyeball? Alright, buddy. It's game over now. That was good. Good stuff. Now all I would know, all I would like to know, is how the hell I'd get over there. Oh well, I guess. Ooh. It's a chapel. Doing with your lives. Don't do it again. Come on. Oh, if only. I'm not amused. I'm really not. Whoa, what are you guys doing here? Oh man. Look at your ugly ass face. Buddy, how did you get down here, first of all? Why do you guys look so surprised? It's not like you're in danger or anything. Guessing that I go on top there. Nope. Oh, I think I gotta do it again. Come on, bring it down. Yep, come on now. Hurry up. What is this? Oh. Ugh. It's always something, huh? Oh, Hey, I don't appreciate that, man. Listen. Whoa, buddy. Buddy. Calm yourself now. Cavities. Make sure you get that checked out here. Wasn't there a flashlight in this game? Can I use a flashlight? Because I'm sure for you people watching out there, it's kind of hard to see. And I apologize for that. Ooh, was that your foot I just stepped on? Yeah, my bad. Woo, bro. Buddy, I don't believe you. I think you're using me for your own greed. Listen, you're a robot. You don't have feelings. You don't conspiracize with feelings. You have no feelings. You're a tall ass, ugly ass robot who sounds creepy, alright? There's nothing to you. You're done. I'm gonna kill your ass. Watch. Was that it? Oh, I thought something like crazier would have happened. Hello? Hello there. Oh fuck. You know, once can I at least get a warm welcome, please? I don't ask for much, you know? Is there anything in here that I need? It's at the bottom. So you didn't have that coming. Hey, listen, they don't call me Doomslayer for nothing. I'm just putting that out there. Now, where is this? Okay, it's right over here. Yes, please give me. Okay. Ooh.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
For fuck's sake. Yeah. Can't say I didn't see this coming. Yeah. There's something in your eye, I had to get it out. It's kind of bothering me. That is a lot of demons, bro. I ask myself every day, how am I alive right now? Get me the fuck out of here. Oh! Oh, please.
Lockdown disengaged.
Whoo, man. Please. please, please, please have mercy on me. I don't know how much more of this I could take. Let me just grab all the shiny stuff and get out of here. Jump, jump, come on, jump. Fuck you. Fuck it. I could use the full health. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Ooh. Okay, I had my fun. Where am I going?
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Holy fuck, I know what this is, and I am scared. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me just take a breather, hold on. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is life right now? Oh shit. Yeah, hi. Get that shit out of my face! You're an ugly motherfucker! Whoa! Hey, you like that? You like that? How about that? Ooh! You like that? Come on, how is that avoidable? Holy crap. Okay. Alright, this guy's easy. This guy's easy, I almost killed him. Easy. All I need is the BF motherfucking G. That's all I need. Yeah, you like that? Yeah? Yeah, you're kind of a bastard, you know that? Did your mom not give you enough love? Oh, ow, 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 ow. I'm sorry, dude. You almost did. Die! Oh yeah, I bet you didn't like that, huh? Checkpoint reached. I like it. Get the fuck out of here. For Christ's sake. Oh, here we go. I like it. Whoa! Buddy. Oh, I missed it. Oh, you suck. All right, buddy. Today, you will know what shit tastes like, and you will have it for breakfast. Ow. Whoa. Okay. Okay, it's alright. I just didn't know he was gonna come back alive there. That's all. No biggie. You will feel the wrath of my foot in his face. Dude, that's a cheap move, bro. Dude, you're toast. It's fucking over, dude. Ah. All right, buddy. Enjoy. Holy shit, that was intense. Oh, man. Hell to the, Man, I need to do a lot better on my exploration. That wasn't looking too good. Whew. Titan's Realm. Am I back in hell again? Ooh, I'm back in hell. Alright. Titan's Realm. Alright. Do this easy stuff. I love it. I love it already. What'd I tell you? It's like a freaking metal cover, like Metallica or some shit. What the fuck are you? I agree wholeheartedly. Let me go check on something real quick.